briefly describe the components of a KID continuous loop fire detection system. Answer is: a KID system has an inconel tube containing one or more wires embedded in a ceramic core whose resistance changes with temperature.